What is a brain-computer interface? A brain-computer interface is an implanted device that allows your brain to communicate directly with a computer. Why is it a big deal? BCIs stand to revolutionize both the way we communicate with machines and the way we communicate with each other. Today, they're already allowing paralyzed people to move artificial limbs using only their mind. In the future, they may even have the potential to dramatically enhance your abilities, like improving your memory, effortlessly transmitting information to others, or downloading content from the cloud directly to your brain. Some people believe that BCIs could lead to a new era of human evolution. Wait, back up. Let's think this through. How will this technology affect people? How should it be used? And who gets to decide? For example, people who have lost the ability to speak might be able to communicate again. But is it ethical for anyone and everyone to use a BCI to enhance their abilities? Some worry that this might deepen existing inequalities. Others believe that it's their right to do with their body as they wish. And if you can instantly transmit anything you think, how can you be sure that your thoughts are still private? Will you have to worry about brain hackers? And how about this dilemma? If you want to pick up your phone, you don't think about every little muscle you need to flex. You just think, pick up the phone. A BCI user also just has to think about his or her intent, and the device translates that into action. But what if the device accidentally reads a passing thought as an instruction to act? Who's responsible for that? The user or the device manufacturer? And what about the issue of identity? What makes you, you? If a brain implant can change your thoughts and feelings, are you still yourself? And if you are, how might this affect your relationships and quality of life? Some argue that simply taking medication or even skydiving changes your brain and therefore, technically, changes your identity. Is that any different? So now that your brain is probably spinning, what do you think? Let us know in the comments. And if you like this video, hit the like button and check out more at leapsmag.com.